She came from Greece. She had a thirst for knowledge. She studied sculpture at St. Martin's College.
It's going to go into the award, possibly a Grammy.
I will be playing the part of the...
She told me that her dad was loaded.
No,
I said,
"Don't be serious.
I'll have a
moment." I'm excited by the prospects of said, some big screen productions.
And in 30 seconds' time, she said,
"I want to live.
It's going to be great, trust me, because I'm making it.
I want to do whatever common people do. I want to sleep with common people. I want to sleep with common people like you. What else could I do?" I said, "I'll see what I can do." I took her to a supermarket. I don't know why, but I had to start it somewhere. So it started there. I said, "Pretend you've got no money." She just laughed and said, "Oh, you're so funny."